halfway round. After last year's controversial finish, where everything gets the usual reward for the world champion gets a clean show. Your appreciation for the man who defends his championship here at Vauxhall.
Is it the world champion?
Here he is, having a stunning machine boxer for championships tonight. What's going on? Might have had a little change. Tell us a bit about the car. How's it been working on this? And starts right after last year. When was it ready for? When did you have it ready for tonight from? Well, yes, there's absolutely no excuse. Chance to wait for a fourth down the end. Good man, congratulations on the top of the points. Took that ride of the death. Let's have a look at the group position. It's group position number 15.